Hello traders, so today's video is actually the very special, as we are already presented so many profit accounts and the strategy to be followed, and you can get a consistent profit. But today we are presenting the accounts where the client has made around $30,000 loss by trading random entries. So the making this video so the other forex trader avoid this type of the mistakes and they protect their capital. So keep watching the video till the end so you get the complete idea how to avoid this M2M type of the loss, as the client has already running into the loss of $25,000. This is a live account and Osprey FX live account where the client has given access and to analyze the accounts and what are the steps we can take it to avoid this type of trade and to make this account into the profitable if he has followed some of the strategies which are currently presented into the chart, buy and sell. So how many lows till now he made? We check the history and the account is 1 month old, so we get the complete idea. The client has deposited $49,000, withdrawal $16,000, so balance, current balance $27,000, and profit he already booked the $5,000 loss. There is no any profit in the accounts. So we go again into the trades. What we have done, we have analyzed here only the Euro USD as the major trades into the Euro USD pair only. So there are four lots open in a sell side with the entry 1.2047 and 447, the same entry whatever the client has taken in the Euro USD in the sell side and in the buy side, we have just taken that entry and put into that calculation, and what we are getting it, the total loss into the Euro USD pair only $21,000. Other loss we have not counted for the USD CAD. And how he would have avoided these losses by just trading, and we will show the live into this calculation, that if he had just placed the entry as per the chart rather than what he had taken a buy entry, and rather than taken the entry at the sell price, if he would have taken the entry on this point where it is a strong selling zone from the 20-in-1 indicator confirmation plus the supply and demand where we are analyzing all the volumes. So first entry he would have chance to enter on a buy side here, second he could have again enter on a 1.20513. So what he did actually, he entered the 5 and 6 lot at a wrong entry at a buy price 1.217, where it is actually the selling zone. So he should have entered sell position rather than he would enter the buy side. And the buy side where he should put the buy entry, he took the sell entry. So this is called that without any confirmation, if you trade randomly, you cannot get any type of accuracy. Only you get this type of losses in your account. If you are trading it with random entry, please stop immediately. Whatever the open position you give us, we will analyze and we will correct it if it is possible to correct. Currently balance is 27,000, so it has left only 3,000 equity to trade, not more than that. So it is a very challenging to make again the profit into this account. Plus, if the client has given account, since the if it is only running with a 10,000 or 12,000 USD, we could have easily recovered it. This account can be again recovered if he complete all the losses and give us the again the new account. But we are again trying hard and we are explaining it that how he could have avoided this type of the losses by just, we will change some parameters as per this, the 20-in-1 tools and the supply and demand. So we'll take the buy entry from this point. And we put here 1.19225. And the second entry on a 6th lot, we will take 1.20513. This is the second entry we will take, 1.20513 in a 6th lot here. And we can directly see the live data is changing here. The profit reached to the $70,000 by just placing the first entry and second entry as per the precisely in the chart. Now we will check the sell entry. We are not exiting any position. We are just editing the price and buy and sell price as per our indicators and our tools, which we have already designed, and we have discussed so many videos that how you can make consistent profit from these tools. What we will do here, first sell entry we take from 1.21748 from this point. This is our first sell entry and this will be our second sell entry. So right now we have already recovered the loss from $21,000 to $8,000 profit. As other position, if you would have taken from this point, it is the profit is very high. But as a practically, if you only change these two parameters where the big lot size has traded, but if he has traded from these tools and there are no any exit position till the all the position remain open in the same way, only the changing is that he entered precisely on level. He entered again the precisely on level. No need to close any position. If you don't want to exit, if you just wanted to trade, just follow the pattern buy and sell. But don't trade buy and sell like this random way. You can never make profit in your account. If you don't want to close any trade into the loss, follow this pattern. When there is a buy, you take the one position here. Again, if you want to buy, if there is a position is showing into the buy, you take the second entry. Now, once it is showing the sell, you take the sell entry and you keep holding. Your account will turn into the automatically into the profit, because this pattern is undeniable. It will give you the profit with 97% accuracy. If you wanted to hold all type of this buy and sell by hedging way, you can hedge, but once the it gives the indication to buy and sell as per the volume and as per the pattern and as per the strategies. If you would have entered this all the position, then there would be no any loss also. We'll try to change the some of the again these two lot, because that entry is completely wrong side. Once he should have take the buy entry, he put into the sell entry at the two lot. So currently the profit reached to the $16,000 by just entering and was just changing the tools. Yes, we have actually edited, but if you would have followed this pattern, he get the same entry and exit. The tools can get only with the price of 2,500 for the rental, either 1 month or 2 months. By just paying this amount, he would have made this profit, not this loss. He get the $24,000 loss by just taking the random entry. So if you would have taken the tools, if you would have entered with this pattern, no exit till now, same thing, just only the entry and exit different. He get the profit of $16,000 and only the time period. Just into 7 days, these are the 7 days chart. He get the $16,000 profit in 7 days. 7 days only. And the tool cost for the 3 month or either the 3 month only, the costing of the rental is 2,500. You have to just connect and our executive will help you to completely enter the data, and you get the live fetch data from the 10 top liquidity providers volume. And all the signals precisely printed in your MT4 chart. Buy and sell, and you just follow it and you get the profit of your account. So avoid this type of the mistake. Do not take any random entry. Take the entry from proper, once it generates the buy and sell signals, and keep holding it. If you don't want to exit, keep holding it, but take the buy and sell as per the, once it generated the signal, once it gives the ones that there is a real buyer and real sellers. And if you make the random entry, definitely your account will be the loss, and the it is near to the wipeout now. His balance is near to the wipeout with the 1 month only. The trading account is all only 1 month. Within a 1 month, he made a loss of $30,000. So, the making this video so the other traders avoid this type of the mistake and trade precisely from proper entry and exit, so their account will turn into the profit day by day, because it is a $5 trillion market. If you put proper strategy, you can grab easy profit from this 5 trillion turnover per day. But if you make a loss, then other will get the profit from your account and your loss will be others' profit. So subscribe the channel. Maybe you get another analysis of the account and you can learn from that and you avoid this type of mistake. So keep subscribe and click on the bell icon.